Emat, located in Bogota, Colombia, and founded in 2007, moved into its new facilities in 2017. The building was specially designed for the school's programs in contemporary music and music production. The grand opening was celebrated in March of 2017 with a short ceremony attended by Roger Brown and some of the members of Berklee's board of directors. They attended a marvelous concert organized by Berklee with EMAT support, in which many worldwide known Colombian artists performed at the Julio Mario Santo Domingo Grand Theater. It was a memorable event that showcased Berklee and presented EMAT as a Berklee global partner to the public. In that same year, our credit transfer agreement was announced. So far, EMAT has hosted two Berklee Latinos that have gathered students from different regions of Colombia and have been wonderful experiences. This year, EMAT hosted the 10th Congress of Latin American Music Schools, CLAEM, in which 32 institutions from many different countries participated, celebrating all the cultural, academic, and institutional exchange that occurred. Inspired in the desire to embark in trending technologies, EMAT created its own online platform, beginning with 3 music courses, which will soon be available to the public. EMAT Online's projection is to continue growing and be able to offer complete online programs in the future. Job Records is another school initiative created to record and promote the best musical projects at EMAT. We have also opened night shift programs this year, designed for students who have day jobs but have always wanted musical education. We are eager to continue growing.